Hello viewer, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video I will show you a simple tricks how to reset password or privacy and app encryption and file save box on Vivo phone. So without wasting time, let's start it. How to do? First of all, go to your settings, go to mode settings. Now click on backup and reset. Viewer, don't skip just watching the video, watch the full video. You will not lose any data through this method. Now click on erase all data. Scroll down. By default this option is checked. If there is checked, uncheck it. Now at the bottom click on clear now. Viewer, when you click on the clear option, then only your installed apps like WhatsApp, Imo, Facebook, etc. are deleted. And other data that is exist your phone like audio, photo, video, contact number, email or phone default apps will not be deleted. Viewer, I cannot click the clear option at the moment because it will close my screen recorder apps. After clearing, you can see that your phone has become like a new on your board without losing any data except installed apps. Viewer, as the phone get newer, so system update and apps will become older version. After clearing, you will need update your system and application. And your encryption password or safe box password will be reset. Next time you can create new one. If you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.